Gents, we're going to play a game now called Danger Man. We're going to play inside the ring. So because it's a shortened distance, we're going to half all the runs that you score in terms of boundaries. We're going to play teams of eight. So you're going to have bowler, keeper, three fielders. You can decide where your field goes. Aim of the game, simple. Score as many runs as you can. Team with the most runs will win the game, just like a normal game of cricket. Single. Single scored, so that doubles your score. The difference is you're both going to have a danger man. I want you to nominate a danger man for the batting team. That any run he scores is double. Okay, so he contributes double to the total. And you nominate a danger man for the bowling or fielding team. That if he takes a wicket, then the whole batting team are out. That's if he takes a wicket or if he's involved in a wicket. All right, so what we'll do as well with the danger man for the fielding team, we'll change after we've played our half of our innings, which will be three overs. Good to go, boys. Let's enjoy. Yay! Danger man strikes. That's everyone out. Innings over, boys. Innings over for 57. Well bowled, danger man.